here we go again. This time we are at Sharpley Springs. And there is a bitterly hood up. Bitterly cold wind. We're trying to fish the margin first, see if there's anything here. We have on our little tiny cat's whisker, our micro cat. Jings, that's a cold wind. The easy shore to fish will be over there with the wind behind you. But everything's blown over to this bank. There's fish moving, very good. I'm just going to explore things with my little micro cat first. Fish doing like that. I don't think that's rising for anything, I just think that's having the splash out of the water. It's cold in the hands, it's really cold in the hands. Fishing a blob. Oops, it's easy. Come on, son. I know whenever you come up, the fish are going to go down. one, wouldn't you? All right. There's a bit of a hole there, we know that. What we want to do is we're just going to drop our little blob. Going to fish it a little bit deeper. See what there is. Just off the rod tip. We're up on the Albert Nullis with the sun in our face. And pulling me little tiny cat's whisker. And the fish don't seem to be all that interested at the moment. Find the fish. See, there is fish knocking about. Bottom. Thank you. blank hopefully is off. We have something taking a dowel back. I can see it way down there. It's hanging on. Looks rainbowish. Doesn't want to come in at all. Maybe we have them now. Oh, flies come out. Marvellous. Nice rainbow. Beautifully marked rainbow. There it is. Nice full tail. Blank is off. Happy days. All of dowelbacks done it. There's another fish moving there, look. What's not nymph about damsel? Get in. We have our fish on our damsel. It's drilled a lot. Oh, what are you? Now you're taking off again. Just be a rainbow. No matter, you are in the bag. Oh, it's a brown trout. So it is. We have a little brownie. You get me nymph out of your side of your mouth. that. And it's got red dots. Don't see off that often. Nice one, Sharpley. Now out of the net. You want to swim out of the net. There you go. I think mummy fly's gone now. Into the weed. Little damsel nymph. Pretty good. So good. I'm going to try that again. Fish rising again over there. What we got this time? Rainbow. I'm not liking the fact that I'm stood all over fly line on a concrete platform. Gotcha! Nice fish. Here's another one swimming into the net. Out of the net. There you go. There you are, wee damsel. You're taking a bit of a battering. You'll survive. So the method seems to be, it's a sink tip line, let it sink, and a steady retrieve, easy, chucking it into this wind. Well, back on the Doxford after a bit of lunch, and I'll have a cast around. The only thing that will fish the Doxford at this moment in time is me damsel. So I'll chuck it out and give it a go. See if we can drag some weed up off the bottom. State of some of the fish. Happy days. Damsel. Oh, it's a bendy one. It's not a John West fish. He's gone back. Still hanging in there.